ini kalau ini.
Okay. Oh, we want to get you in there too. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you, ma'am.
You have to get in the line. Get in the line.
Yeah.
Sit down.
Hey. It's really nice. Get in
the line behind the safe.
How'd we do?
Do you take this? What do? You take this off?
I just want to do the reindeer and then I'll have one. I guess you just take the shell off there, that's all.
Nestled all snug in their beds.
While visions
of sugar plums danced in their heads. And
Mama
in her
kerchief
and in
I in
my cap had just settled our
brains
for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn
there
arose
such a
care
clatter.
I sprang from my bed to see what was a matter.
What was that noise? Was that you?
Okay, guys. Goodbye. Yeah.
Say, Jessica, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Love you, Daddy.
Love
we should get
Daddy.
You in your beautiful... Well, we'll get you in the morning in your beautiful pajamas. See?
Freezing. The door open.
Did you leave it open, Mom?
Can you help me turn on that light?
Did you leave the door open, Mom?
No.
What?
Jess, did you leave the door open?
Yeah.
I left the door open.
What is that?
Don't be strong. Erasers.
Cool. What kind of erasers?
Mine to sell at the wharf one.
Mm. Why don't you check your stocking over there? Dump it out.
This is the one that I wanted, and Rebecca had this one.
Oh my gosh.
I wanted this, but I couldn't get it. I got the folder to it,
Yeah.
And a journal to it.
What is that?
A note.
Those little sticky ones. You stick them on things.
Keep smiling.
Let's see a smile.
Another one.
Wow, two of them. You made sure you had them so you don't lose them.
What if you give me another one?
Tight? Well, it's because you're going back to New York.
Look.
What kind of those?
Little Mermaid.
Wow. More tights for New York.
The same kind.
Good. Well, you can never have enough. You know that much.
Nothing else.
That's it.
Oh my gosh.
Look at all those stickers.
But mommy, look over there.
Is that a puzzle?
100 pieces.
That's gonna be a fun one. Wait till we get to Grandma Susan's house. 100 pieces all over the house. Look at all these stickers.
They're McDonald's.
Oh, I like these. You stick everywhere.
And there's Daisy, Minnie, Goofy.
Wait, let me see. Goofy.
And Mickey.
Cool. Oh, look at the Christmas school. That's cool paper.
So, that's beautiful.
Nothing. Oh, I'm sorry, did I scratch you? It says Jessica, Mom.
No. I like this one. There's a lot of glitter stuff.
Yeah, he threw it anywhere, huh?
Watch.
Oh, so this maybe you can tell time? It's got the numbers on it and everything, so you can tell time. It's really cool, huh?
Uh-huh.
It says it's 9 o'clock in the morning.
Great,
I don't think so.
It's wrong.
Well, not that it's wrong, but I think it's more like almost 8 o'clock.
Those are great, huh?
Stephanie. So I got it. Yeah.
Well, Santa knew you'd like probably the one that Freddie got. We wanted to get you one. On it. Oh, you get your own little forks and everything. And it's a nice little heart.
I can see the heart. Now I'm trying to open this one. That I wanted, and that you have it coming. You
like it. Remember?
Same thing.
Let me see. What is it?
It's a coloring thing I had bought.
For an artist? Is that what it is? A drawing thing? Oh, that's gosh, great. That's
color, cut, paint.
Probably didn't know you were gonna go pick something out like that yesterday, huh?
100.
Wow.
Cool.
Little present.
Keep going.
Little present.
Stop for a little while. I wonder what that is.
Oh my god. It's
and it's the pants that go
with the shorts. Cool.
The shorts like the blue ones.
This is a funky little outfit, huh? Oh, look.
That's great.
A pink. Mommy. Can I open it? What's in it? What are those? Candy?
Yep.
Do you have candy?
Yep.
It smells good. I wanted this.
Ooh.
I wanted to.
Sweatpants! Alright!
I can go jogging.
There you go. Those are beautiful.
Yeah.
Really nice.
Grandma got sweatpants.
You look just like Grandma Susan, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Kind of close.
Ooh.
Let me see.
How beautiful. Show Daddy, it's the beast. There you go. Wow.
Hey, we fold it right.
You did.
I'm just folding it so you can see the beast.
You're on camera, young lady. You better be nice.
Top to the foot.
Ooh.
You want to try it on? Look how beautiful Jasmine is, huh? Oh! Look at that!
That's great.
Now, we all get a present.
Well, I thought we were going to open our presents in front of them. You want to open? Okay. We'll just go and say thank you later.
Okay, we'll open it in front of them.
You can open yours now. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
You can open yours.
I don't want to open this yet.
All right, so open it later. Open the big one.
So I'll turn it full now. This is mine. I get two.
Good morning, Merry Christmas. Oh, cool! A sweatsuit!
That's
wow.
Nice.
This is from Frederico. This is from Frederico.
No, I have to go like this.
No, they'll fit. Don't worry about it. These things, yeah.
These are
great.
Grown-ups.
No, this is for Jessica Donahue, who's this size. Wow, that's great. We
You're
need
right.
this.
I love the size of these pants.
You are. That's how big. Oh, well, these are really big too. Let's see these.
Yay! All right. Great. They're fine.
Yep. Book. Because okay. You know why? You grow like this. Wow. Great. From Rebecca? Wow.
Bubble bath.
That's great.
That's yours.
You got the wrap in here.
Who's gonna video?
I'll video you.
Let's go. That's Jess.
Good morning, Merry Christmas.
The pajamas. Nice socks.
Nice matching. Look at Christmas socks.
Who's that from?
I've been wanting this. I've been wanting this forever. I've been wanting this.
What is it? All right. From Frederico? Thank you. Just 1 second. Introducing the most beautiful girl in the whole world in her jogging suit. Jazz?
Kelly will get off my plane. It's my plane. Everything.
Hello!
Yeah! He's yelling at me in German.
Nice.
She's already into the
scene. Beautiful. Daddy.
And they said it was a brush show.
Wow.
So that was
kind of
growing up that summer.
Hi, Jess. Jessica. Merry Christmas. Hi, Mar.
This is all candy.
It's all candy?
It's a good gentleman's head. Yeah. Try to break the other side. I don't know. $2,000 left.
Merry Christmas.
has a little baby.
How is it?
Warm. It's not that warm. It's kind of wet and cold.
I think the sand is frozen. Talk about a ghost town. Okay. Merry Christmas.
How you doing?
I just wanted to get you guys in your winter wardrobe here.
We're freezing.
The slide is packed. Oh, boy, huh? What a shot. It's like a movie. It is a movie, but...
Can you get Tara?
Yeah, I got it. I got everything.
Banners and how nice it here it is.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Jess.
What you got?
She's over there. Come on.
Of England, Your Majesty, your followers await. Cheers, we're here in England, the Queen of England.
Cheers, hello mate.
We will now go through Stonehenge.
Beautiful.
Find the horse and a Who's that? Oh, it's you, isn't it? Hey, I brought you a little present now, and six easy lessons. Well, all 12 difficult ones. I want you to prove to me that you are capable of joining the Royal Hunt. And don't forget that you've got to go over hill and dale, find the fox in his lair. My God. Well, there we are.
But there's one thing you know what?
Always wanted to know, and that is, who can actually shout the loudest? Now then, is it boys or is it girls? Test now. I am going to say 1, 2, 3, and then I would like each and every one of you, now dads and mums included, to shout out hello as you can, and at the top of your voices, Malone! Right, before your very eyes, Union Jack will fly sky high, and as I am a disguised astronaut, and I may follow suit. So are we all set? I'm ready to go. If I give you a little countdown, say 3, 2, 1. You will remember the shout below, won't you? So here we go. Right. 1, 2, 3. You are absolutely brilliant. You proved the point to me. You realised, didn't you, that if you are looking after animals, well, you'd have to keep them nice and clean. But not only that, you know, I do think that just once in a while it is a jolly good idea if you do spend a moment of your obviously very precious time and you comb their hair, because, you know, these little fellas, they are extremely athletic and they do need a lot of room to run around in. Of course, you know, that does mean space and space. Oh, well, that's the operative word, isn't it, these days? Oh, well, if you haven't got enough space, all you can do really is to go home and tidy the bed.
How do you do?
She's saying to me? Just to
get you
to
the other side and say, mind your own
business! I'm fine, thank you.
Jess, the rain in Spain stays.
You can shout out, is the boys or girls? Well, before we leave, I want to prove once and for all that it is in fact the girls that can shout louder than the boys.
Rubbish!
What do you mean, rubbish?
Well, you know me. I mean, that is pure rubbish.
Okay. All you girls, all you ladies, in fact, anyone female, put your hands up so I can see where you all are.
But there are thousands of them!
I know, I'm not stupid! Right, I'm gonna... Perfect!
And this is it! This is the opportunity of a lifetime! We can now prove what we have always known!
What?
That we are the greatest!
Oh.
So don't forget, here come the blows! You all set and ready, lads! Right, 1, 2, 3!
Go ahead, it's okay.
Merry Christmas.
Where's Minnie? Huh? Fasten your seatbelts, I'll beam her up.
Yeah!
yours! And I'm going to show you who's in charge! Give me that! Say goodbye to your pretty colors! And goodbye to your precious...
Yay!
Am I supposed to be your friend? Something from my galaxy. Something cute and cuddly. Just for you.
Sure is purring.
The land.
The land.
Checking out the mommy.
No, he's hungry.
Don't do it.
Wait, just video me. Just decorating for Christmas. Isn't that nice? Wanna get out? Oh, I'm sorry, very sorry. We're here at the land now. And we just came in. We're gonna watch the Kitchen Cabaret. Now we have our warm-up girl, Jessica. You can see it's very crowded here. It's packed. The park is absolutely packed here on Christmas Day 93. And they're just waiting to barrel through these doors any second. We're good to go. Go.
No running.
Jessica are looking for it right now. They don't know that I have them on camera, but I know they're searching for that stroller. Look at them. Look at Laurie. She's determined to find the stroller. What are you guys looking for? Jess, go over there. Jess, you want to show me the tree? Oh, that's beautiful, huh? Weihnachten. Guten Tag. Merry Christmas. Good day. Weihnachten. Polish Weihnachten. Fräulein.
We're not afraid to brag or hold the bottle flag. So we're here at Bar America. Hip, hooray. Here's for America.
Yay! Foolish Van Acton. Cut.
Cow.
What are we gonna do there?
Eat big
chips.
Tortillas. Nachos.
Salsa.
Salsa. Arriba.
Barrito.
Here we come.
Barrito.
We're so hungry. We're coming to Mexico. There are seagulls in Mexico. We're coming to eat. Here we come. We. Jess? Wingo.
Wingo.
Bueno.
Wingo.
Say, good food.
Wingo food.
Say, Coman.
Coman. Coman.
It means eat.
Eat.
It's all the way over there. Okay.
Mexico, and Jessica is sitting down here. I can't really see her, but just talk. Say, ¿cómo está?
¿Cómo está?
She is a...
Feliz Navidad!
And in the background, you can see the perfect replica of Elsa.
Guten Tag, Guten Tag. Weihnachten. Der Nikolaus. Merry Christmas, good day.
Look at that line.
Okay.
We're not going on.
We're in Norway. We're going over to Japan. China is next. Jess, we're going to see China, okay? Oh, you're so happy.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Pero juntos, no separados, en la mitad.
Oh my God.
Hi. China? Are we at China, Jess? Is this China? Where are we? Well, I think we're in China right now, right? I see this pamphlet here in the background with the blue shingle roof. Onward! Thank you. Yeah. Say, whoa, easy. You pull his hands up.
Yeah,
Say, thank you, Grandma Pearl.
Thank you, Grandma Pearl.
Say, she'll get to see it on your birthday. We'll have it for your cousins. We'll fill it.
Okay. Okay. Let's see some of these things here.
Okay.
This is like jungle land here. What's up, Mom?
What's up, Mom?
You have to do the dance, too. Want to get in the truck? Oh yeah.
Okay.
Indiana Jones. He fell through? Okay. Merry Christmas. God bless. Keep you and yours safe. From the German mechanic here at Indiana Jones Stunt Show. Oh my gosh. To surgery. Let's go. To surgery.
To Germany.
To Germany. We go to
New York.
Mein Deutschland. Come. Follow my comrades.
No, I don't think so.
You don't like my singing? See some dancing, Long? A little bit, couple of steps. Look, couple of footstones. Ring the bell, Long, ring the bell.
Ding dong!
Yeah. Yeah, much that. I got it. Io sei nel ristorante. Nostro ancio. Io got it. Come se pietin incona. I'll stand. Come, Fräulein. Come se pietin. Io in common. Ja? Ah, gut. Guten Tag, Nachmittag. Weihnachten, Merry Christmas. 93.
Come on, let's go.
You want to go look in here? Come on, Jess, we'll dance. We'll do a polka.
Oh, you closed the chicken dance. All
right, pull my nail, we'll do a polka. Let me Jess.
They're having a show over there. They're going to light the tree in 15 minutes, but we don't want to go over there because it's too crowded. By the time we get there, it'll be too late. Can you, like, see through there? Can you see it all, what it is? It looks like some kind of band or something.
So if they got a band marching around.
Yeah.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I don't know how to say Merry Christmas in Italian.
Merry Christmas, oh! Yo, oh! Upper man,
oh! No, the song, oh!
Rudolph, oh! Red Ring Nose, oh! What do we have coming up? The American Invention?
Are we going to Italy?
Are we going to Italy? Let's go to Italy.
Italy, come on!
Just, how much Italian are you? You're Italian?
A drop!
Drop. This tape is going to New York. You better say more than that pretty soon. Watch your step.
No, bug.
Yeah, I know what you're gonna do. I'm gonna fall down the step! Oh!
Boop! Bus stop. Bus stop. Come on. Turn it off.
Come on, Jazz. We are. An adventure.
Yeah, we'll come back and see it.
6:30 is the Barbie.
This is the Barbie stage.
Is that it?
That's a soda
place. No, 6 o'clock. Oh my goodness. It's in like 10 minutes. Mama!
And if you glance into the lagoon, you'll see the traditional torii gate welcoming you to Japan. Here are five-story pagodas styled after one of the world's oldest wooden structures, built in 607 AD near Nara. The Mitsukoshi department store dates back to 1673 and offers dolls, kimonos, fine porcelain, and much more.
Merry Christmas!
And welcome now to the Kingdom of Morocco.
Morocco. Merry Christmas.
Friends on bus stop for Morocco, France, United Kingdom, and International Gateway. For those remaining on board, our next stop will be Canada. For those departing, look around, gather all your personal belongings, use those handrails for me, watch your step, and enjoy the rest of your evening here.
Hello! And this is our stop for Morocco, France.
In the magical world of Barbie, you can go anywhere your heart desires just by using your imagination. Today, we'd like to invite all of you to come along with us and make new friends from all over the world.
Now that's what the magical world of Barbie is all about.
So when I count to three, I want you to think of a country anywhere you'd like to visit, because we're going to take you there. Are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Yell it out loud now. One, two, three. Wait, I couldn't understand you. Where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go? Okay, there was 14 for Poland, we had 34 for Norway, we had 34 for Australia, there was a tie there.
You had it all up that fast.
Yeah.
All right, Barbie, why don't you decide where we go?
Well, you know how much I love animals.
Yeah?
I have a little friend in Australia that I would love for you to meet. Australia? I hear they have great beaches.
That's it, we'll have a beach party.
Our hearts need to stay forever.
What do we got here, Marm?
The Christmas tree and Spaceship Earth. It's a very cold night. We just finished seeing Barbie and...
It was a great night.
It was a great show, Jessa.
You should go.
And it's about 7:15.
Isn't that way?
Yeah.
And we're over here at Japan. Yeah, you'll see it. We're at Japan right here. And there's Morocco and something.
And so, as you can see, there's something else. And
okay, Mom?
Yeah.